Most houses have hard water. Hard water contains dissolved minerals like calcium, magnesium carbonate, and manganese. Water containing 3.5 grams of these minerals is considered hard. The higher the grams, the harder the water. When heated, untreated hard water forms scale, which can damage pipes and appliances. Dishwashers, washing machines, and coffee makers are affected the worst, but it can also affect the performance of water heaters. Water softeners remove minerals through ion exchange. Polystyrene beads in the water softener attract these minerals as salt bonds to the water and softens it. Water softeners on occasion will regenerate to clean out the minerals. Depending on your water use and its hardness, you may need a dual tank system with continuous regeneration to effectively soften the water. When choosing a water softener, make sure it is sufficient in removing the hardness without excessive regeneration, which should be about every 3 days. You should have your water tested to determine how hard it is before choosing your water softener. For guidance and installation of your new water softener, call the plumbers at Roman Electric today.